my maid in the image of God.
I wanna be closer with you tonight. Spotlight on the crowd real quick, please. Put the spotlight on the crowd. I need to see everyone. London! It's been way too fucking long. Oh, it's been way too long. My name is Zucker, and welcome to the Chrome Bull Tour. And because this is the Chrome Bull Tour, you know what that means. It means we must do the new music, right? Is that okay? Amazing. This first song is called Beg. What time is booty call hour out here? She said, me, right now. What are we talking about? Right. What time is booty call hour? What y'all talking about? What was it? Who said what? Say that one more time. That's right. The official booty call hour is 11:30. You crumble. If you know the song, sing along. Hey, Chase.
I would like to take you on a journey.
Hey,
a journey through my thoughts at 9:30.
in the hide up. A little mama with a prize when it vibe out. She like the winter time and still dance with the lights up. She said she feels adventurous tonight, sis, why? Open up the freak and put the lights out. And tell me something, can I place this on your belly? But I watch the ice melt while I'm dripping down your thighs now. And tell the truth, I just wanted an excuse to talk about these sweet things that I would like to do. The level of a taller than I got the sweetest suit. Call me like Kevin, and I feel like a fool. Spider with a spark, now we burning out of room. Fire in the living room, I know what to do. It's water in the basement, tsunami in the room. You know I had to go down on you, say. You got a long side and a
I'm just trying to
drop it like it's hemorrhages. Fuck your Sandy West and Cleco. We can make a movie Tarantino.
I don't wanna be
safe. And I'm nasty like a Rico. Let go play on over Tito.
Jesus, Mother Mary, check the dice. Shit is scary. Throw the dice.
Backstory on that song. So I wrote that song peak pandemic. It was 2021, you know what I'm saying? And it just let us outside the house, you know? So I was in LA. First thing we did in LA, when they let us outside the house, we went to the function, we went to the party, we went to the pub, we went all the things, you feel me? We was turned up. It was thick like this too. Everybody was in there, you know, grooving, shaking ass and shit like that. That thong booty everywhere. Except for me, I remembered it was COVID. I was nervous as fuck. And I think that's around the first time that I experienced anything like anxiety, you know what I'm saying? You know, no, it's not an all song, it's all good. Look, I'm a you know, I'm a Taurus, you know, chrome bull, you know what I'm saying? So, big earth sign, you know? Sometimes we can be a little bit, you know, thick. Maybe I was young, you know? I started thinking back when I was 21, when I was 17.
Yeah.
When I was skating in South Central with a mohawk and a purple Ramon shirt, not giving a fuck. And I got a little bit jealous because I was like, damn. Sometimes I wish I could just be clueless, you know? Sometimes I be thinking back when I was younger. I was 17 with a head full of wonder. Yeah, I worked the bands for the whole damn summer. I wasn't trying to sell shoes, I was trying to get your number. Took a whole check and spent it all on some dumb shit. Met a French girl and she saw me at a sign. I even remember when I bought my first Trojans. Wrote it back and said, fuck these emotions.
I
I'm with it.
never in a coward. Who are you?
And when it, and when it, and when it,
and when it happened, I'm all that dream for free. You know you got power.
And when it turned into the whole damn bag at me,
you know I know I got power.
Accomplishments. Accomplishments. You must celebrate every single one of them. It does not matter how big or small they are. You must celebrate every single one of them. It does not matter if you're working the Chicken McNuggets one day and now you're working at the motherfucking cash registers. Oh God, it's an accomplishment. And you must celebrate it, because if you don't, it'll be gone. Just, you know what I'm saying? It will be gone. You must celebrate every single moment. And with y'all, I want to celebrate this little accomplishment that I have, because I feel like I made the perfect song for y'all to shake ass. And it's called Sneaky. You just wanna groove with it, wanna act cool with it. Hey, wanna make a movie in the back of the jacuzzi, make a neighbor wanna zoom in it. Acting crazy at the soul home, kissing at my lawn zone, maybe get a room with it.
Gotta get a room.
I sounded like the boom walk, then I get a pool car, maybe get a zoom with it. Zoom Raider, Angelina Jolie, lips too big. Mama must have been hot too. Sucking on my, in my tip, my favorite, creeping on my leg, kissing legs in. Talking what you gotta think about, Darth Vader, baby, you gotta be for the voice. Nothing, my heart lifted bumping, just like a Uzi. We singing all goofy, my mama said goofy, cause I'm grabbing booty. At the back of the movie, you back it up on me like I'm singing Juvie. Well, I guess I am Juvie. Girl, you look good when you back that ass up, that's what I'm just saying. Fuck you back, girl, when I know you're passion. You're killing everybody, get up on the dash. Like, wow, wow. I know I'm doing all this new music, but I guess we gotta do some old music too, right? Okay. Is it okay if I introduce us on stage with him, is that cool? Amazing. So on this side, singing so angelically. It is just live on vocals. On this side, playing the keys. Devin on keys. one that's got your spinal cord on, making you can't do motherfucking shit. Darryl on drums. And last but not least, on the motherfucking bass.
I'm let's get it, let's go.
Run it, if you ain't trick your ass yet, here's your motherfucking chance. Say,
keep your ass up, down on stage. You know I'm trying to slide more. We were trying to slide for too long. I might show my ass tonight, but guys, and the bottles, keep the bottles on ice, no shit.
Segregation in here, so this whole motherfucker, how the fuck y'all feeling? Y'all good?
Start on my side. represent. Repeat after me, okay?
Let me hear you sing.
Yourselves one more time. Okay. Real quick question. What's the name of this tour? Yes, it is. And because it is the Pro Bowl tour, we got to do one more off the Frosh. We just got to, right? I swear, I had to do it because every time I do that, it explodes. Oh, God, I swear it is. Okay, so we're going to do this last song of the project. Could y'all guess what this last song is? Wait, no. I'll give y'all a clue.
I'm not an actor, but I shoot my shot at the perception. Distraction, I want you to be my main distraction. I got it, you deserve it.
Best way in the worst way, that's all.
God. G-A-W-D, that stands for good as women desire. I see, cancel your Uber. Cancel your Uber. Quit playing with me. Quit playing with me. Don't be rude. Look, we got one more to go. Y'all want one more? You want one more from us? Y'all gonna have to make some noise. No, that wasn't loud enough for me. Y'all gonna have to make a little bit more noise than that. Okay, we good. All right, calm down, please. All right, look, we got one more, but check this out. So we'll see how this shit goes.
Yeah.
much y'all feel? How y'all feel? How y'all feel? Well, Tom, how y'all feel? Y'all good? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. We got one more. Okay. Damn. We only do this song when the crowds are fucking lit, you know? And I say that y'all fucking deserve it, okay? Shit, it's just about to go, oh fuck. It's just about to go fucking up. Oh my gosh. Hey, look. If there, especially in the front, look, I expect it to be nothing but fucking ragers in the front, okay? If you're this close, don't be looking at me all crazy and wild and shit. You, all right, in the front. Y'all feeling good? Y'all want this? Yeah? How about y'all behind him? Y'all want this one? All the way in the back. Y'all wanna go and say? And the fucking top. How y'all want it? London. Prove it. Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, 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 ba-dum, boom, 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 ba-dum, boom.
If I had a ball, you would end up in this shit if you call.
life. I'll see y'all fuckers real soon.